Still
Lateral's
looks
off.
good. So you're gonna have a countdown on the screen. At any given time, if you see yellow at the top of your screen, that means that you're receiving stim. So as soon as this countdown hits zero, I think it even gives you a little audible signal, you're gonna see yellow at the top of the screen. That means that you're receiving stim. And if it's okay with you, I kind of want to go through the entire session. Then I want to check underneath the electrode, see if we have any redness. That will tell me if we have the settings too high or too low. So now we see yellow at the top of the screen. That means that you're receiving stim.
And now we have the, I noticed we have the resistance at 3 before, now it's at 2.
And that is all controlled by your FES. So now, if I try to increase or decrease speeds, nothing works on this screen except for your stop button. So while you're using FES, everything is controlled from your FES, except
It
for the
sounds
stop.
weird at all. It feels like I'm having contractions in my left
Spasms
arm.
on your left arm.
You are. Your fingers are moving.
Yeah.
I think
I felt it in my I felt it in
a
my
little bit more
bicep.
finger itself.
On your left side?
Yeah, which I've never felt that before.
It's pulsating so hard I can feel it. Okay.
Or kind of in between my bicep and tricep. I can, there's some sensation, I guess. When it comes to sensation, you ask about what I can feel. Below my shoulders, the only thing I can feel is rubbing. If you rub my right arm, if you poke it,
about hot and cold.
Yeah. The rubbing. They bought me these nice soft washcloths to clean me the